In addition to the abundance of new Yeezy styles dropping this month, it looks like Adidas has added the oft-overlooked Yeezy boots to the March lineup. Look for the Adidas Yeezy Desert Boot, Taupe Blue, to release on March 29th at select retailers, Yeezy Supply, and Adidas.com. The retail price tag is set at $200 USD. And the resale price is estimated at more than $250 USD. Following the re-release of the 700 V2 Cream this past weekend, the brand is preparing for the Yeezy Desert Boot's return 2 years after its last appearance. Here, the model mixes old palettes with bright blue soles for a colorway appropriately dubbed the Taupe Blue. The model retains many of the same materials as its predecessors. Mesh dresses the foundation, colored dark in a deep brown shade. Over top that, layers of tan and slate complement in leather and suede, respectively. The latter dresses the counter as well as the eye stays and laces, while the former mirrors underneath. The toe cap and mudguard, then, contrast by a slight margin, hued in what is best described as a less saturated cream. Below, the rubberized tooling steals the spotlight as it masks itself fully in a saturated blue. That's all I can say. Don't forget to like and share with your friends. If you want to buy this product, I have included the link in the description. What is the next item? Write in the comments.